different layers of fabric and colors and texture. Yeah, this is, for instance, this is jute. And I integrate or sometimes add paint. This is acrylic paint. Yes, this is local textile fabric. And the title is Ghana Don't Call Me, meaning Ghana for sale or selling Ghana cheaply. And this was motivated in the year 2000 when there were a lot of Ghanaian enterprises placed on sale. So usually when it comes to the sale of state-owned enterprises, it's about cronies, it's about family members, it's about friends. So the person who stands the front line in selling these enterprises always assume dual or multiplicity of what? Personality. So after the end of the transaction, we cannot really take anybody or hold anyone accountable for that sale. They have dual faces like this lady, who seems faceless and still having a face. So it's about integrity. A lot of us are pretending. You don't have integrity. In positions, you have dual personalities. You are a politician. You have the politician personality, and you have your individual personality. We act differently, killing the nation. Ghana is for sale, and it has been for sale. And by the time we realize, we will all be gone. They will even sell the individuals, and we cannot even account for, oh, Ghana. Now you see how we have become. Now the red is no more red. It has become patches of red. You can see all these patches of yellow, these iterations that have come in. The green, the beautiful resources, the gold, the natural resources, everything has been destroyed. Different patches, our water bodies destroyed. Look at the different grades and the iterations that have come as a result of selling the pride of our nation.